I have seen a turn around 360 degrees. She is not the person I met and I knew for the last 20 years. If you guys notice, for the last couple of days, she's not inside. We try to shield her from what's going on. And just before the last news conference we have, her blood pressure went to 200. She was taken to hospital, and now she's putting in the medication. She's being eaten alive inside. Like, she's taking a lot. A lot. And the impact on her, it's been hard to see how this affected her life.